Hello friends, today I have made temperature controlled LEDs using LM35 temperature sensor. Now I will show you its working. As you can see, right now yellow LED is glowing. Now I am going to increase temperature in front of LM35 temperature sensor. As you can see, temperature sensor senses some temperature, then red LED will glow. When it senses normal temperature, then yellow LED will glow. So this is how it works. Thank you.